Hey guys, welcome to the second episode of Let's Play Pokemon Silver. I noticed in the last episode that when I grab this and move it around, so that way it plays something in the background, the recorder doesn't actually follow it. So I'm gonna try not to do that anymore. Okay, I have been playing. I've leveled Geodude up to 20, Mareep to 10, now to Thundershot, Whopper to 10. Totodile 16, which is where he has been. Bellsprout, I don't think he leveled up. Togepi is still level 7. I only have one Togepi because it's the shortest level. I also caught a Pidgey finally. It's only level 2. I cannot get it up past level 2. But let's do work, shall we? Yes, that is true. The Team Rocket's turn. Yes, I beat them. If they had sucky Pokemon, you have a pretty good Pokemon. If I could get a fire type Pokemon, I'd be pretty good. Now I didn't arrange my Pokemon, so I may lose. Go Geodude. I didn't arrange them correctly. Normal attacks do not hurt him, so I'll just throw some rocks at him. Ooh, that was nice. I'll change Pokemon to... Maybe he can actually attack once. Because last time he Razor Leafs and kills me with one shot, and it's probably gonna happen again. Bye, Geodude. I can never get Geodude to attack. I don't know how well he will do against Bayleaf. Okay. We'll do some Thunder Shocking.
Meep.
And he's dead. Be effective, be super effective. Figures. Heck, I mean, the way I arranged him was fine, you didn't do perfect for what I wanted him to do. See, he always growls when my Bellsprout comes out, who can do absolutely nothing to him. I would rather him growl when Geodude comes out. So that way Geodude could be all like, Geo Geo. Not very effective, I'm good. And Bellsprout won't learn anything better than Vine Whip. So he cannot do work. Because he's only taking off like one point at a time. And he's just razor leafing crap out of him. And see, now he doesn't even get a chance. Because now he's gone. And now all I have left is two water types and Togepi. And Togepi will do absolutely nothing. Let's throw Togepi out there though. It took a big fight. Metronome, I heal, healing now, but it's not that good. I'll charm it. Well, never mind. Took a piece gone. Took a piece like the other only highest level. Okay, all we got left is Whopper and Totodile. I'll use the highest level last. Go Whopper, go die Whopper. All he knows is water gun. Yeah, that makes sense. Not very effective, because he's grass type. Okay guys, well we know how this is gonna end. So, I'll be right back. I'm gonna find some way to beat him. Okay guys, welcome back. So, I went in there and I pretty much did a horrible. We need to train, that's what needs to happen here. That's exactly what needs to happen right now. We need to use maybe some better Pokemon. I don't know. What is a Growlithe? Seriously? It's a fire Pokemon. grass guy, but still. Ah, bite. Don't kill me, don't kill me. I don't want to kill him. I just want to barely hurt him. Yeah, this is perfect. Because he's barely hurting me, and at the same time, I'm barely hurting him. To barely get him down to yellow, and I'm going to throw a ball. Yes, roar. Really, Bellsprout? You suck. Maybe I can find him again. Yes! I'd use Geodude, but Geodude's pretty strong. I could use Togepi, because Togepi's even shorter. Go Togepi. Enemy Growlithe, use Bite. How about we charm him? Swift. If this doesn't kill me, that'd be great. There, good. I don't care if I'm barely alive. Yeah. Take no pack. Pokeball. I'll use the Pokeball. Come on, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him. No! Oh, good, he ran. Dang it, why did he keep fleeing? Okay. Who do I want to use first? I guess I'll just use Belt. I'll have to use Belt. Find him again. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna hopefully find him and catch him. Here we go. I think I'm gonna catch him this time. One. Seriously? 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 I got him. I got him on the second ball. I only stopped recording because I thought it would take more than two balls to catch him, but it only took one. All right, guys. I'm gonna train him, and then we will go do awesome. Be right back. Okay, guys, we have now reached level 16 with Growlithe and learned Ember. Bellsprout reached level 16 as well and learned Sleep Powder. So he will go second. So first we'll use Geodude. We'll use Geodude and take out Ghastly with one Rock Throw. We'll then switch to Bellsprout, use Sleeping Powder, and then switch to Growlithe and Ember. And hopefully kill him. But we have been out training. It took me about an hour and a half to get there. So we're gonna go ahead and, get some help. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you for waiting. Pokemon are fully filled. We hope to see you again. Okay, time to go battle. Tell me something. Is it true that Team Rocket has returned? What? You beat them? Haha, I quit. But why? You're not joking. Let's see how you go. Barry wants to battle. Barry, don't Ghastly. Go Geodude. Okay then, Bite. Rock Throw. Be Ghastly used to lick. Maybe it can't. Dang it! Go to Camp Tech. Boom. Geodude paralyzed. I was like, what is that par? It's paralyzed. Ooh, level 21 Geodude. Yeah. It's trying to learn self destruct. Yeah, let's see what move. Defense curl. I never used that. That'll be fun. Self-destruct. Spell to use Bait Leaf. I'll change Pokemon, yes. Alright, let's go to Bellsprout. Because Bait Leaf isn't that strong against Bellsprout, so that'll be good. So then we get Sleep Powder. Didn't affect, really? Does it affect him? We'll wrap. Why does my attacks keep missing? This is really suckish. If all of my attacks are gonna miss. And my plan didn't work as I thought it would. Okay, hurry up and take out Bellsprout, so I don't want to change, because then it will allow him to get a first attack on the Pokemon I throw out, so I don't want to do that. What do I want to do? Vine Whip does pretty much nothing, but still, after this we'll wrap, because wrap hurts him every round. Area flush. It's a pretty good battle. Bellsprout's doing good. I wonder why sleeping powder wouldn't work on him. I guess because he's a grass type, and he can learn sleeping powder, so I guess that's why. Bellsprout is actually doing really good. Time for Growlithe to come out and ember him. Go for it, Growlithe. Okay, ember. Yeah! Ah, now we're unlucky. Aw, yeah, super effective. Level 17. Barry's about to use Zubat. Yeah, come on out, Totodile. Growlithe, that's enough. Come back. Go, Totodile. Confuse me, why don't you?